Hey, Batman. Okay, guys, so I got the request on how to make my coffee nutritious chicken goujons on that. So there's only four ingredients. So here you go. I've got some chicken goujons cooked. Wrap warming in the oven. Plate size wrap. Tiny bit of butter. So, leave that bit in there. Four goujons in the wrap. One slice of cheese. For the cheese, a little bit of chili sauce, you can use ketchup or brown sauce. Slice the cheese, and this is how you wrap it. Top and bottom in, cut the sides in and fold over, cut the other side in, fold over, turn it over on the plate. Open a bag of what's it. Okay. A little more chili sauce to dip. And there you go. Four ingredients.